Oh, we got Blood Lodge. Might have been greedy. Nope, he respected the actual shit out of that. Two totems. I bet it was Thrill and Ruin, to be honest. Please have fun, boss. Fun, boss. Oh, cool, I have Rancor. That's awesome. Oh, nice. I should've just left. I don't know why I didn't. I don't know why you're tunneling with the guy who you have Rancor on. Ruin, Thrill, and Rancor. Dude, holy shit. Thank you. It, of course, he's still tunneling the guy who he can Mori. Like, I'm a guaranteed kill. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god. Like, we're using some IQ here. This is a fucking perk that could Mori's obsession. He's non-stop going after me. Jesus Christ, man. I'll kick ass. You had me. It's like you get no use out of your Rancor now. GG, dude. Like, okay. Well played, I guess. You went after me literally the entire game. And now you get no one. That's a deep pep. Have fun. Tunnels is obsession. Oh my god, what IQ do you have? Holy crap. And your red ranks? Oh my god, you're special. That's incredible. I was like, we're going against green rank killer this time. Dude, honestly? Holy crap. I meant to press square, but I accidentally pressed triangle. And the way he played made no sense. I don't know how that guy reaches red ranks. He didn't have Noed, because I know they didn't cleanse the totem. I saw a doll. So I don't know what hat goes through his head, and I don't know how he reaches red ranks, but... Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? It's because he has Ruin and Thrill, so no one does the totems? It was not that hard.